Hello everyone, my name is Saurabh. In this particular video, I am going to discuss what is memory mapping in an operating system. In the last lecture, we have discussed about the what is logical address and what is physical address. Logical address is the address generated by the CPU in order to get the data. And we need to translate the data into the physical address, because the physical address is the actual address of a data which is residing in the main memory, right? So what this term is, memory mapping. Memory mapping is a kind of a translation which translate the logical address to the physical address, right? So this is the main duty of a memory mapping, or you can say this is the main benefit of using the memory mapping. So memory mapping, whenever a CPU generate the logical address, at the same time it is very important thing, memory mapping do the conversion, or you can say the translation of the logical address to the its physical address, right? So this is the memory mapping. We can also do the memory mapping with the files. So we or a portion of a file or the entire file or even the disk also. So what are the benefits of using the memory mapping and different benefits of using memory mapping? First, faster file access. When you map the file, what you do, you make a mapping of it in an application address space. By doing this, you are bypassing the use of input output functions. You are directly using the files. That is why the operation become very faster, right? So this is one of the major advantage of using the memory mapping, right? Second is efficiency, EFFICIENCY, efficiency. What does it mean? What is efficiency in a memory mapping? When you do the memory mapping, you are actually mapping all your files addresses to the application addresses. That is how you are making the system efficient, right? Your file accessing is faster, it become more efficient using that particular file, right? Third one is efficient, EFFICIENCY, efficient coding style, STYLE. Just a moment, STYLE, right? What is meaning of efficient coding style? Efficient coding style means when you map your file with the application address space, you can use that file as a variable. If there is some variable available in the file, or you can use file in a coding style, right? So this is the advantage. Or you can share the file, or there is one more benefit, you can share that file among the different processes, and that has become easier, right? So this is the main advantage, or you can say this is the main principle of the benefits of memory mapping. I hope I have delivered what I supposed to deliver. Keep watching, keep learning. Do not forget to subscribe and give your genuine comments in the comment section. Thank you.